the clams, these are Long Island clams. And I use cherry stones instead of chowders, or quahogs as they're known. To me, the cherry stones are just a little more tender, but you want to use a larger clam because there's more juice. There's no water added to this recipe. It's all clam juice, and that's what you want.